Hello, everybody. It's Dr. Zaino with Hero Fuel. We're just in a few minutes a day. We're going to fuel your mind, your body, and your future. Well, when you're getting on here, just make sure if you're watching this, whether it's live or the replay, just put where you're from and your name, because sometimes I can't read your names because you got those weird things. So good to see you guys. And today we are going to talk on how to make your goals stick. So there's so many times that in life, when you want to talk about, you know, we make a goal and we don't stick to it. And I'm going to tell you the exact reasons why we don't stick to our goals, and a very easy tactical thing to make sure that not only do you commit, but you make it happen, right? It'll be nice, short, sweet. You know what to do. If this is the first time you're watching me, you ever seen me, my name's Dr. Chris Zaino. I won Mr. America. I won Mr. Universe. I got my pro card there. All types of cool things, but one of the largest wellness clinics in the history of the profession. Beat a terminal life-threatening disease, and create the I Am Hero Project, which has been inspiring thousands of people. Hopefully you have too. So I have a lot of credibility because I learned a secret, so to speak, on how to one extra step. It's just gonna be one extra step than what most people do when it comes to their goals. And it goes like this. Let's say you get a digital course, a book, or you choose to do something. So first of all, the toughest thing in life is to make a decision. Remember that. The toughest thing in life to do is to make a decision. So of course, you feel that frustration, you feel the anxiety when you have too many choices, and you also feel it when you have two choices. So the first thing you have to do is make a decision. So that might mean the decision to buy a course or buy a mentor or get a coach or something like that, or eat better or exercise, whatever that is, you make the decision. So the toughest part is making the decision. But then the next part is making a decision or paying for a program or paying for a book or a coach or a class or an instructor. See, paying for something, when you pay for something, it's just good intention, right? So if I pay a personal trainer, if I pay a chef, or if I pay a business coach, if I pay them, the exchange of money didn't do anything for me, right? I didn't lose weight. I didn't eat better. I didn't even get any success in my business. So money exchange is good intention. Making a decision to do it, plus the money exchange, really good intention, now you're in. But now we have to make sure it sticks. Because a lot of times they say, well, if you pay for it, you're gonna stick to it. Not necessarily. How many of you guys have a treadmill with clothes over it? How many of you guys have some type of cool digital course or a book? A book that you got and then you started, but you didn't finish. How many of you have ever gotten a personal trainer and did a couple sessions and just like, or bought a gym membership? You know, like, so we've all paid for something and then that still wasn't enough to make it stick. And it's never a laziness issue, period. I don't believe in laziness. Because I know that you guys are extremely amazing in things that you want, that you love, and you're committed in. See the keywords, commitment. If I do something I'm not into, I would perceive lazy. But I know I'm not a lazy person when I want to do something. Neither are you. So here's the next step. When I choose to make a decision and I commit to it, whether it's money or time, then the next crucial step is then you have to make a decision to make that decision you make work no matter what. I'll say it again. You made the decision, you exchanged time or money, then you must look at yourself and say, listen, I'm going to make the decision to make this decision, this commitment work for me no matter what. So let's say we bought a business course. And that business course had a lot of people that went through the business course and they succeeded. So if you know one person succeeded, you know you can too. It's a formula. So if you just buy the program and you start doing it and you're trying, if you just try something, as soon as things get tough, as soon as things get uncomfortable, we want to bail out. We'll say, it just doesn't work for me. It's not my type of thing, or it's my town. It's like, so we'll start blaming the circumstances. You know why? Because we made a decision and we're trying it. See, if you try something, it's a sure plan to fail because you're trying it. And this is very important. See, when you try, watch what happens. I told you, making a decision creates anxiety and frustration, especially when you have two choices. Well, do you know when you commit to a goal, and you're trying the goal, you literally still have two options, don't you? Right? Because if I'm trying to lose weight, if I'm trying to become successful, if I'm trying to make more money, if I'm gonna try to make more calls in my business, if I'm trying to get in shape, if I'm trying to have a good relationship, trying means I still have one foot out the door, right? There's a bell switch. Trying means that, like, there's just about 3% of me that's out the door. I'm just trying, I'm testing it. So as soon as something gets tough, difficult, or frustrating, or if you hit the wall because you're getting experience, you'll be like, yep, I'm out. So see, when you're trying something, after you have a goal, you automatically still have two options, and that creates frustration. So when you make the choice, you make the goal, you commit to it, then you decide that you will make that decision work no matter what. So if I know, you know, if I know one of you guys is doing something great, and you're like, here's my program, and I buy it, I'm like, it worked for you. So no matter how I feel or what I understand or don't understand, if I give myself, I'm going to choose to make it work, meaning like I'm not going to have an exit strategy because I'm just going to make it work. I know it works for you, then it's going to work for me. So the key is when you make a decision or when you buy into something or you say, I'm going to do this with my life, then whatever program or guidance you're getting, you must decide to say, I'm going to make this work no matter what. So it takes the trying out of it. There's no more trying, all right? So you close the door, you burn the boats, you break the bridges, and now the only option, it's very easy. I just have one option. What is it? To crush this thing. So when you're moving forward, all right, and times get tough, or if you're dieting, you get hungry, or if you're trying a relationship and you guys fight, like there's no trying, right? I'm not trying, I'm gonna make it work no matter what. So that means you go through it and then you course correct and you understand and you take a hit on the chin and you learn from that. And that's how you get through. That's how you reach your goals. That's how you could buy a course for $100 or $2,000 or $200,000 and you'll always succeed, because when you choose to do it, number one, then when you choose to do it, you take it one more step further and say, I choose and I decide to make my choice that I'm committing to work for me no matter what. And there was plenty of situations I got coaches or mentors on, and they would give me advice. And because I wasn't at their level, their advice didn't make sense to me, right? So it's very easy for me, like, that doesn't make sense to me, I'm out. And I used to slip out the door, but then I said, you know what? They're giving me advice from their experience. They reached great, amazing places in what they did that I want to get to as well. And even though it doesn't make sense, and even though what they're asking me to do is uncomfortable or just as kind of a new way of thinking, I'm going to do it anyway, and I'm going to learn through experience. And I always come out at the other end going, I'm so glad I did that. But if I was trying, if I just tried, then I would have done it for a little bit. And when I didn't get the results I want, I would have bailed. And then I would have just blamed the coach or the mentor or the program or my town. Then the person who tries, you start blaming circumstances. You start blaming the economy. You start blaming all that shit. I mean, I remember the greatest income year of my life was between 2007 and 2009. And I grew my practice over 2,000 visit patients a week and collected probably $3.5 million cash. And in a wellness clinic, that's absurd. It's like rocket. That was during the biggest economic crisis. I didn't take anybody's insurance, so I had to create value. So I had to learn systems and procedures, and I had no exit strategy. I had to move forward and make it successful. I had to go for it because I could have had every reason to say, well, no one's buying, the economy's down, the house market sucks. And I could have just went with everybody else. But when I eliminated the options and said, listen, there's no trying, I chose to do this, and I'm gonna make it work no matter what. And that's how you get through it. So whatever it's been, guys, maybe you want to revisit something that you were getting into. So maybe it's your health. Maybe you want to start that workout plan. Maybe you want to start eating right. And then when you start the plan, you know, someone, whoever you get advice from, for instance, diet, easy. When you get advice from someone with diet, they're either going to tell you what? A low-fat diet, a low-calorie diet, a keto diet where there's no carbs, or like an intermittent fasting type of diet, or a raw diet, or a paleo diet. So there's all these diets, right? But which diet works? They all work. They all work. It's about you saying, I'm gonna commit to make this work no matter what, right? So I could eat a bunch of carbs and still get results if I stick to that plan. I could, you know, eat no carbs and it will work that way. So it's just fine. Like when you make a choice, say I'm making this choice, and I'm gonna make it work no matter what. Meaning that I'll have some bumps in the road, I might not like some things, but I know if I stick it through, then I'll get the results that I wanted the entire time. And then when you get the results, now you earn the right to be able to help somebody else, and also you're gonna have another bigger and better desire. So hopefully that was useful. So real simple, anything you say, you know, make a decision, toughest thing to do. When you make this decision, there's an exchange of time or money. After that, that's still good intention. Then you're like, all right, I got this, or I got this book, I'm gonna do this. I'm going to make this thing work no matter what. I have no other option. I'm not trying it out. I know it works for people, so I don't need to try it. I know it works. The only one that could fail it is me, so there's no exit strategy. I'm going to move forward. So hopefully, if you guys really appreciated that, because that's huge, please hit the like, hit the share, because a lot of people really enjoy this. Also, go to iamhero.com, iamhero.com, and we have 4 masterclasses for free for you guys. And I think the one that goes with this is the hero secret sauce. It really is a secret sauce of heroes. You know, in anything in my life, there was always that time where, you know, I decided and I said, you know what? It works. I got to stick to it. I'm going to make it work no matter what. And that was the key feature that separated me from any competition or anybody who made it or did not make it versus me achieving it. And you could do the same thing. It's a very simple concept to get. So check that out. It's called the Hero Secret Sauce. Also, if you want to keep the conversation going, just please comment. You could message. I answer all the comments. I answer all the DMs and messages. And we'll keep that going. I answer everything. And make sure you plugged in on social media, Dr. Zeno on Facebook, or Dr. Zeno Instagram. I appreciate you guys so much. Have an amazing Thursday, and I will see you soon for Hero Fuel.